Manning Park has an extensive trail network enjoyed by walkers, runners and bike riders. The area has been identified in the state government's Bulia Regional Park Management Plan as suitable for nature trails and cycle tracks. A draft concept design for the development of the trails has been prepared and is open for community consultation until the 17th of July. The design focuses on making the existing trails more sustainable, discouraging further creation of unauthorised trails, rehabilitating key areas, and reducing conflict between the different user groups, resulting in a safer, more enjoyable experience for all. The majority of trails in the concept plan are already in place, mostly free of native vegetation and already popular with riders and park explorers. While the project is only a concept at this stage, subject to input and feedback from the community, the plan is a long-term proposal for delivery in several stages over 5 to 10 years. If the concept is supported in its current or a revised form, a detailed design will follow. The current plan proposes to rehabilitate and formalise some of the poorly constructed and unauthorised trails, and to include better environmental protections and sustainability measures, such as adequate water runoff to prevent erosion. The city has been conducting regular flora and fauna studies and has rehabilitated 2.5 hectares of bushland since 2013. The plan aims to cater for bike riders of all ages, with 4 degrees of difficulty from beginners through to experienced riders. More challenging trails are proposed for the southern and northern quarries. The southern area would be formalised first, with the northern section developed longer term, following further extensive consultation. Connection trails between the northern and southern quarries are proposed and will be located mostly in the designated road reserves. However, there are some that don't fall within the reserves, including the formal walking trail and a beginner's connection trail. The walkable limestone tracks throughout the park will remain. Find out more and have your say at Comment on Cockburn.